I'm blowing past, yeah. Whole squad with me smoking on that gas, yeah. Past that, over here, bitch, I'm trying to disappear.
Look at this dude.
Look at him up.
Right here. Jesus, that scared the fuck out of me.
That's alright. I gotta buy some anyway. You get 50 rounds. It's $30 for 20 rounds now. Unless I misread the...
That fucking thing got some pizzazz.
Got some kick.
I have to tie a rope in the tree so I can grab a hold of it and pull myself up. That's fucking loud.
This is good.
How many is in here? 10.
Hope you guys enjoyed me shooting, but as you can see, we're in a little bit of a little bit of a different scenery. I got the job. I'm actually in my parking lot right now, my last break, about to devour this. Devour this yogurt. Got 15 grams of protein, 2 carbs, 15 grams of fat. But about to taste mad good, and I'll catch you guys at my workout.
Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, click, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, let's go get it down. The sound, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3, leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give a shit.
Yourself, man, how did you work out and end up back in your car? Well, it's the next day, and that workout was yesterday, and I think that's how these videos are probably gonna start going on. I get a lot of time in between my breaks. It's probably where I'm gonna do most of my editing, dialogue from now on, and hope you guys are okay with that, because it is what it is for a little bit. This job is just only temporary. My personal training test is this Saturday, so I cannot wait for that. And best of all, I'm going to pass it. It's just as simple as that. I'm going to pass my personal training test. I'm going to become a personal trainer, and hopefully the gym down the street from me is hiring, because if they are, they do group training sessions, so I don't have to specifically go out and get clients. I can just start getting paid, I'm pretty sure, anyway. But hopefully all goes well. And if I can't get a job there, I will find a job somewhere. I'm sure maybe the high school will hire me as a physical assistant or something like that. I know I don't have any college degrees, but technically if you're just an assistant, you don't need any sort of degree. But I'm sure if it's like for gym class or weight room, stuff like that, you probably do need some form of certification. And luckily for me, I have CPR AED certification, and I also have, or I will have my personal training certification coming soon. But I probably will vlog that day because it's going to be like a little day trip. Almost. I don't know if we're doing a day trip still. We might just bring me down, take my test, and we'll go home. But I don't know. I'll let you guys know though. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you guys have any recommendations for what songs I should use in my videos, let me know down in the comments. And if you guys enjoyed this video, smash that like button. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. Just one little side note. This job does come with some benefits.